The PC8000-6 is one of the largest hydraulic excavators in Komatsu's product lineup. It's designed for heavy-duty mining operations and is capable of handling some of the most challenging digging and material removal tasks. Its large bucket size and high engine power output enable it to move massive amounts of material in a single scoop, contributing to efficient production in large-scale mining operations. The undercarriage with large tracks is designed to distribute the excavator's weight and provide stability, reducing ground pressure and enabling it to work on various terrains. The yellow and black color scheme is characteristic of Komatsu's machinery, focusing on visibility and safety maintenance. Serviceability is also a key feature. It is designed for easy maintenance, despite its size, with modular components that can be replaced in the field to minimize downtime. Technology. Komatsu integrates advanced technology in these machines, including vehicle health monitoring systems that track the performance and alert for maintenance needs, as well as possibly automation features that allow for semi-autonomous operation under certain conditions. This machine represents a significant investment for mining operations and is a critical part of achieving economical scales of operation in large mining projects. If you like this video, don't forget subscribe and hit like and share.